Let me get this straight. You've been cashing paychecks for 2 years, and you finally decide to deposit money this morning. You expect me to believe that?
It's a free country.
According to your punch card, you were in at 3 a.m. and gone before the other employees got there. You see how that looks?
You think I'm that stupid? I punch in and kill a guy?
Well, maybe it wasn't in your plan to kill him. Things just got out of hand. Another argument.
All right, look. Me and Bobby have been fighting. All right, I missed a few days, and so he had me in the crosshairs. Right, I figured I'd come in early and make it up to him, you know, put things right. Look, I'm telling you, I had nothing to do with it. I walk in the freezer, and there he was, lying there. It nearly scared me to death. I figured it was probably a hit. You know, I mean, Bobby wasn't mobbed up, but his family was, you know, connected.
Well, people usually call 911 in those type of situations.
Well, he wasn't gonna get any more alive if I called the cops.
And the money?
A lot of places pay cash for meat, so there's usually like 10, 20 grand in the safe. And come on, I figure it's no use to him, so what the hey?
There's $30,000 in this bag.
Yeah, right. I couldn't believe my luck.